start with information just into the Wavy newsroom about gunfire in Suffolk. Police say someone shot a teenager late last night. Around 10:45, officers responded to Smith Street near Carolina Road and West Washington Street. They found a 14-year-old with a gunshot wound.
Paramedics took him to the hospital, and he is expected to recover. We're still working to learn if police have any suspects. If you know anything that could help police, call the crime line at 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP.